A man wanted in connection with a Manchester standoff is now in custody, arrested at a Dunkin' Donuts in Bedford. Police say Alexander Terrio tried to break into two homes in the North End yesterday. A tip led officers to Bedford, where they said Terrio tried to run away into the woods. A police dog and a drone helped track him down. At a hearing today, it was agreed that Terrio will receive a mental health evaluation.